some of his pre-season games, the whole focus for the opposition is stop Reed first. So therefore, he's just having to deal with that, and it'll take 12 months or so.
How did he do that?
So, here we go.
And here it is
again.
Here
we go.
That is a fantastic mark. And that's a great mark. Well done. Heath Grundy held him up there for a little while and then tried to dump him.